Next up, fans, is an IPW light heavyweight title match.
And
ladies and gentlemen, introducing your IPW light heavyweight champion, which he recently won. Ladies and gentlemen, weighing in at 193 pounds, he is known as the Miami Pound Machine, but I'd rather call him the Turncoat Rod Steele.
Man.
Let's go, Mon! He's from Gainesville, man. He don't know those people.
Are you the master of the ball?
No.
Hey,
match on the D-list. You have to take him out, Shelton. Shelton, you have to take him out. Take him out. Take him out. The real
Jet Jaguar is standing. Jack! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner tonight is still IPW Light Heavyweight Champion, the Turncoat, Rod Steele.
I go into NWA territory. I beat Lex Luger with a trophy within an inch of his life last month.
You beat Cabana Boy.
And I'm standing here, champ. I never lost that belt. Steel, you got the balls. Next time we're here in the WrestleFlex.
The gods of Megalon will prevail!
Hey, I'm trying to back! Don't you worry about me, punk!
Jet.
I like cranberry sauce and mashed potatoes and onions.